Folks, we're having to work quietly here as we get ready for the sale of Dudley's Auctions. Tomorrow is the 7th of August, 2018, and a super sale we've got. As we sneak through here, the dinosaur is attacking the Pan Am Jet, the Jumbo Jet, so we're going to move on down and get into a preview for the final sale of the 2018 summer season. Gus the Plant Man has brought in a few more plants for tomorrow's sale, which kicks off at 8 o'clock, and we have household treasures. We've got sailing ships from around the world. We've got lighting figures and lighthouses. We have crocheted and hand-knotted spreads. We've got baskets and pet carriers. We have got a world of treasures to behold upon you. Look at this in the parking lot, starting out early at 8 o'clock. We've got all kinds of dogs and pigs. We've got drinking glasses. We've got flower arrangement glasses. We have vases. We have treasures from around the globe, picture frames and more, silk shades with fringe. We've got lamps. We've got crystalware. We've got videos. We even have a police belt and a couple of tripods for you. Carl's been busy doing a last bit of cleanup and touch up. A little smattering of furniture here on the outside run of the building. We got a couple of sofas down here, and we've got some glass tables. Big lot of cameras over here, 35 millimeters, and we've got some. It looks like some digital cameras as well. Here's a little sofa right there for the party room. Got a nice mower along with a gas-powered edger, a couple of room dividers, and a bed frame. Down here we got a little patio table and chairs. We got a little hose reel and some outdoor pieces. Up the middle, a lot of treasures here to be had. There's a nice easel. We've got boxes of cleaning supplies, an old fur cap over there. Beautiful bright mirror on this wonderful day. We've got boxes of Department 56. There you go, some nice little Department 56 pieces. Here's a box of crystal glassware. Some of it looks like Prince's house. Some hand-carved pieces and roosters and cloisonne, machetes. We've got clocks. Look like some hand-painted Fenton covered box there. A little bit of collector bottles, more crystal. Nice set of dinnerware and dishes there. Here's some slides. A box of lead cut crystal and some treasures there. Even a nice appliance dolly on the end. Let's shoot over here, give you a quick shot of the remains of the parking lot goods. Nice plastic cabinet, a couple of step ladders, some nice golf clubs right there in travel bags. Collection of yard tools just in case you find some time to get some summer shade activities. Another step ladder there, an organizer, a still blower. Here's a couple of ramps right there, Werner ramps. There's a new bumper for your Ford pickup truck. Looks like a couple of nice Davidson ladders. Assortment of tires right there, including trailer and truck tires. And we've got some end tables right there, as well as two portable folding cots. So just a small smattering there on the outside. Dave's working his way through there pretty quick to get some more things done. Carl's still doing a little cleanup. Let's go down the aisles. We have got a full lineup. Not only do we have the outside, which is busting full of activity and treasures, but we have the inside, which is going to be loaded with furniture, art, and other goodies. Plants, plants, plants. There's our friendly dinosaur. We've got some, here's a lighthouse and a sailor collection down here. Moving through, we've got some glassware, some more crystals, some baking goods, sets of chinas, sprayers, all types of hand tools and clippers and pliers. Here's a collection of Chevron cars. I think it might be a complete collection. All the Chevron cars. We got aircraft in this box over here. Golf balls on here. Got a nice new barbecue cooker. Let's keep on going down this row here. We've got index boxes just loaded full of treasures, hardware, and household goods. Small appliances here, in all shapes and sizes. Nice leaded glass lamp. Here we go back to the organizing person. We've got telephone cords and cables and fittings and trowels, stainless steel silverware. We got a mean green grilling machine. More from the from the King of Organization. There's boxes of gloves and hardware. There's looks like reflectors. Just all kinds of household goodies in there. Big box of screwdrivers right there, Craftsman drivers, assorted box of tools, some cut lead crystal, some Apollo mission glasses there, more drinking glasses and celebration glasses. We got cord reels with cords. We have holiday decorations. Here's some albums over here. Got a nice CD player. You got a beach chair, check it out right there. A nice brand new beach chair with the wooden arm. Look at the tools here. Small vise collection, large vise, articulated vise. We've got battery chargers and small tools. We've got casters down here, casters galore, sets of casters. Telephones in here. We got plumbing supplies and more plumbing supplies and more cords and electrical wiring. 14-2 in the box. We've got underground wire, 12-2. We got biodegradable edging, and here's a whole house full of hooks for organizing oneself. Some baby goods, a grinder, nice little grinder right there, a Delta it looks like. We've got some clean pillows and bedding. Another little toolbox right there, ammo box full of tools, seating devices. We've got all types of items for the home and bicycle. There's some helmets. Here's another hose reel. Still time to do some scalloping. You got three sets of masks right there. Mask and snorkels. Those are nice. You got some halogen lights. Here's a baby crib. Child's doll crib. Sporting books. Kids toys. Looky, looky, looky. Here's nice little radios. And here's some light bulbs and treasures there. Look at there, suitcases, and look at the wrenches down here. Big load of wrenches, pipe wrenches, more pipe wrenches, more wire, more hardware, household. Look at there, more wiring devices for your trailer. There's some nice looking comforter sets. Still got a beautiful next grill over here. Here's an assortment of household watering devices and chains. Is an indoor grill, thimble collection, a lot of music right there for your guitar and home, big selection of glassware and chinaware and crystal, some of it holiday crystal. Here's some beautiful velour pillows, more holiday decorations and crystals. So we get stranked up in the morning at 7:30 with a preview, kicking off promptly at 8 o'clock. We'll have a couple of rings going tomorrow, so plenty of time for your viewing and then buying pleasure. Once again, everything on the outside will be sold. It is a special sale, the last sale of the season. We're going to be closing down for about 3 weeks for maintenance and some needed R&R. Makita grinder right there as we come up the line. So take this opportunity to come out and see us. There's no crank wall phone. The parts are on the inside of that one right there, I do believe. Here's a workmate on the end of the table. Grouping of cloth down here, assorted household pieces and tins. There's a nice little paper shredder. We got albums. There's some suspenders. I could use those from time to time. A nice collection of coffee table books. Beautiful vacuum right there. Gunsmoke collection. There you go. It's in the cassette collection. A couple of articulated lamps right there with a big aluminum frames. More hardware here as we come down the next to the last row. Plumbing devices, indexes, an oil heater, pump-up sprayer, collection of blackberry jam. Here's a nice little a critter cage. There's a man behind the blue mask over there. We have more decorations and holiday deals. There's some Italian figures over there, some enamelware teapot. Okay, folks, coming up row number 8 over here out of a consignor's garage from Claremont. We have quite a collection of motor mounts. We've got exhaust donuts and manifolds and clamps. Looks like some bushings and some ball joints. There's numbers on the outside of the boxes right there, which can be traced back to your code numbers to determine their application. But several hundred pieces right there of auto parts for your bidding pleasure. We've also got a collection of kids books here. There you go, a lot of nice kids books, more automotive parts up here. We've got the we've got groupings of household decor, big French fry cutter there. There's some more some pictures and some more child's books on this row number 8 as well. Big collection of assorted glassware. There's some crystal over here. Nice little 1960s doll. More crystal and a couple of Christmas trees there. A pair of pruners. Even a wetsuit in case you want to go. Okay, folks, we're back inside the gallery now. Showing you a little walk around preview of what we've got coming up. Some modern art there in the end. We got this beautiful washed oak bedroom set. Selling it in its entirety tomorrow. We've got a collection of folding pocket knives over there. One of several sewing machines. This is an absolutely gorgeous recliner. We've got an oak sideboard right there, as well as a grandfather clock. We have a little oak display cabinet. We have a beautiful beveled cherry cabinet. Here's a media stand with a VCR in there. Got a great roll around toolbox right there from the same fellow that had the other quality toolbox last week. There's a nice china cabinet. Here's a beautiful bedroom set. Gorgeous right there. We've got some art carpets. We got another beautiful china cabinet right there. Artificial fireplace. Check out that wine cooler. We've got cedar chest and lamps and tables. And more sewing tables. We got stools. We've got chairs. We got snack tables and trays. Looks like we have a couple of carpets right there. Some beautiful china cabinet with glass shelves and lighting. Here's a hard-sided luggage rack. Another shelf, a couple of shelving units. Little side table. Here's a real pretty tapestry right there in purple form. Got this beautiful table and six chairs. Down the middle, we've got a gallery top table, a couple of plant stands, a collection of lamps right here. Here's a nice Craftsman vise, some collection of tools, all types of tools here. Paintbrushes galore. Look at that big old jar of paintbrushes. Here's a beautiful hanging lamp there. There's more lighting fixtures and covered boxes. Nice little inlaid box there. Grouping of Noritake and German china. There's a roll around cart. We're going to be selling it and the contents of it. We've got a roll around cart full of art right here. We've unearthed from the back room. Going to be selling that one. Check it out right here. Back to that piece of art. We've got another of the sewing machines. Here it looks like a little a clock. We've got floor lamps. We've got a big Kirby vacuum cleaning system right there. And a nice stand-up work light, shop light. Grouping of guitar stands. Here we go over here. It's the first of several lots of Avon trucks and cars and chess players. We got some lighted pieces there. Here's some Chinese mudmen in the top shelf, as well as a collection of dragonware. And we've got the 1964 last of the silver clock set right there. We have two of those, one in a wooden frame, one in a plastic frame. Here's a beautiful Craftsman tool cabinet. Nice cart right here. Our nice cabinet right there, display. That's kind of about a 12 by 18 inch cabinet. We have four pianos at tomorrow's sale. We got this nice Ethan Allen rocking chair, a beautiful Samick piano. We've got a cable piano there. We've got a Acrosonic and another fine piano right here in a wood grain finish. So four pianos. We've got a sofa. We've got some brand new lighting right there, dome lighting in the box. Come on down, we've got shelving units, we've got little girls, we've got Johnson Brothers China, we have more dragonware, a grouping of clocks, all types of clocks, my goodness gracious, more dragonware in that box right there, TY babies and the plastic save boxes, we've got luggage and nice red footstool cabinet. Here's a collection of steins there, there's a whole box full of automotive Avon, we've got more mirrors and frame photos and looks like lighting. Look at that beautiful brass footed bucket right there. A couple of nice chairs. Size 12, 4EE, brand new Nikes. A pair of dining chairs. There's like a big Bushnell telescope. You've got a slot car machine there. There's that red china cabinet. We've got that sofa right there. We got a red chair sofa behind the love seat. Another cabinet. Some televisions. Here we go. More display cabinets. Some bedroom pieces. Beautiful Ethan Allen Ethan Allen desk set, little corner shelf, hanging corner shelf for the wall, beautiful round oak table with an extra leaf, lots of clean linens right there, nice entry table with a carved front on it, a couple of easy chairs, some rattan, and the list goes on and on. So folks, come see us tomorrow. Once again, Dudley's Auction, auction house number 1667. We're located 3 miles south of downtown Inverness on US 41 in delightful Citrus County. Look at the treasures, they just go on and on. Please come help us celebrate the last summer sale of the season as we get ready to take a few weeks hiatus and get ready for next year. So lots of treasures tomorrow. Thanks for taking time to watch. And from all of us at Dudley's, have a safe evening. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.